The next Super Bowl recipe is some garlic parmesan wings in the oven. These were incredible. So first you take about 4 pounds of wings thawed. You're gonna season it with some garlic herb seasoning, and then 3 tablespoons of flour, 3 teaspoons of baking powder. This makes it nice and crispy. You're gonna stir this all up really well, and then throw that in the oven at 450 for 20 minutes on each side. Make sure you spray your pan good with some oil or everything's just gonna stick, and make sure everything's coated well too. All right, now to your sauce. You do 1 stick of butter with 1 scoop of minced garlic. You're gonna melt that, add some Italian seasoning to that, a little bit of red pepper flakes, and then 1/2 cup to 3/4 cups of Parmesan cheese shredded. Stir this up really well. When that chicken comes out, you're gonna add that sauce all over your chicken. You could eat it like this if you want, but I went ahead and baked mine again for another 10 to 15 minutes in the oven until it was all nice and a little more golden brown, and it tasted incredible. The pieces were all nice and crunchy and crispy and delicious.